That's on. Last but not least, gosh, earbuds, right? Am I right, guys? You get tangled in everything. You can, yeah. Point it at the ground. Dude. I know, I think I am too. Take one of those out of the wash. Audio sounds weird. Still, Charles. Like, what kind of weird? Oh, wait, maybe that's from last night still. Robot JJDB. Hold on. They're not wrong. Fixing a robot, JJ. Okay, we good? Everybody good? Forth is saying good. Charles is saying good. I guess I'll take your phone, if that's okay. Okay, so today is just going to be a short stream. We're just going to walk the park. I don't have the hand with me. We're gonna go find some coins. But basically this is saving me from, basically if we go to the airport today and they offer me $500 to not take the flight, I'm not going to take the flight, which would make it impossible for me to stream. Because I would love another free flight. We got some music up ahead. Hi Rainbow, hi Charles, hi Fourth Wind. Hope you're having a good Monday. Happy Juneteenth. I think that's the official holiday. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Up. So it's up here and to the left.
That's just candy, John.
A little busier here today. So, at least it was up here and to the left. Oh. Not that one. Is it in that corner? There's a... some nice Marvel gear.
Yeah,
Oh, it's outside now. They moved it. Got some rhythmic drumming. Stuff around the house. Ah, here's what we're looking for. The coins. We've got Bambi, Babu, Puma, and up. I'll hide the credit card on stream. Push the buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4. All the parks are done. We did not get churros. I don't know that we will, unless my dad really wants them. I don't like to eat before I fly, and we fly in 4 hours, 5 hours. So. So we're just gonna walk around a little bit. How you doing, Cheppy? Let's not go to Planet Watch. We'll go to the Gorilla Falls Exploration Trail. Maybe we'll see something there. Probably be a little quieter. As I said, I don't have the beta band today. It was a nice day yesterday and a nice day today. We didn't have any rain at all yesterday. I don't know if today we're supposed to get any, but we'll be probably gone before it shows up. But it is hot, like 95 degrees and humid. I am literally melting. I can feel it. Drink your water. So Animal Kingdom, kind of more like the zoo-like park.
Right here.
Not as many rides.
No, I thought
it
was
up here. And it is oddly busy today. Busier than I expected. See any animals in there today?
No, not that one, the other one with lightning lane.
Oh, with lightning lane.
Oh, yep.
I think this will be the first time where on a single trip I went to two parks and didn't do any rides. But yeah, there's this little one here.
big bird up there. Hmm? Yeah. Built a fish farm. See the big bird way up there though? It's like a vulture or something. I don't know what it is. Hey Tech. Tech, do I still sound robotic? And thank you for the tier one. Months. It's a long time. Okay. Hopefully it holds up. More fish. Smells a little fishy in there. So I'm really liking this app we're using instead to stream. Seems like it's higher quality. Minus this audio issue that has creeped up today. So yeah, if you're a fan of zoos, this is your park. I'm going to cut through here. Skipping past all the animals. I think we picked the hottest park on the hottest day. Hey Dark Reaper, can you hear me okay? Just walking around today. Peaceful walk through a Disney zoo of people. It's a Disney zoo of people. See all the people. Yep, I'm early today because I got a flight tonight. And if the flight is at normal time, I could have streamed tonight, but if I make my flight delayed, well, then it wouldn't be. You having fun on the bridge there?
Yep.
Paco has discovered he can destroy bridges.
Shake.
Earthquake. I'm hoping you can hear me, Dark Reaper, and everybody else. Trail marker 9. door on the other side of that monkey we saw earlier. Monday, isn't it? Chill for us. Heading back into Harambe. Pandora or Asia? You want to go to Pandora? It's supposed to be like an African area. Not having been to Africa myself, no idea how realistic it is. Thank you. keep seeing people eating ice cream and it's just going everywhere. Tamu, Tamu. You haven't had Dole Whip yet. They've got Dole Whip. Nah, I'm good. If you need one, though. Too hot of a day. Into what I think is probably the coolest area, both temperature wise probably, as well as design wise. In just a moment, it's still pretty warm during the day, it's much cooler at night, both again temperature and not temperature. Get your ice cream sandwich. Festival of the Lion King. Someday Eloise is going to work for this show. Almost guarantee it. She'll be flying. Maybe not. She wants to, though. If she wants to. Hear the coins jingling in your pocket. So, this area actually used to be a ride. This river goes all the way around the park. And it used to be a boat ride you could do all the way through the kingdom, and they got rid of it for some reason. I don't really know why. Maybe it wasn't high enough capacity. Let me know if that helps. I think every time I lose, like, good data. Is that better? Part of me wants to go in this gift shop just to cool off. That solved it. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what causes it though. Starting and stopping definitely seems to help. So just let me know when it happens. We're in Avatar Flight of Passage. What's my uptime, you guys? Just out of curiosity. If you can see it. So we're at 31 minutes. Okay. Wait time for Avatar, whopping 75 minutes. It's a good ride. It's probably the best ride here. My wife would argue that it might be the best ride out of all of them. Look at that. Floating rocks. Disney has clearly discovered anti-gravity. Thank you, Charles, for the uptime. So yeah, this place at night is just fabulous. Sadly, this park closes. Actually, I just realized that. This park closes at 7 p.m. Which means this entire area never even gets seen at night. This time of year. This just goes to show why I don't normally come here in June. You've got the heat. You don't get to see the park at night. Okay, from now on, remind me that I want to be here January, February, March. And then October, November, December. So basically 6 months out of the year should be good. Just not these 6 months. No, we've had a good time. But I think June and July will be my least favorite months going forward to come down here. Job on the Pokemon. Know whose pass is in chat. I wonder how delayed I am. Probably delayed so much that it doesn't even matter. Gotta get that who's that Pokemon thing that Ninja Weasel has if I'm gonna leave it running. Nomad Lounge. That is where we get the churros, and it is an excellent place to sit down, relax. It it's raining, it's amazing. You get to watch the rain come down right outside your... Yeah, you get to see the backside of rain, exactly. Thanks for the alert, Charles.
I'm just like, even if it's going backwards, just like the slightest reaction.
Yeah, that you'll go backwards on that.
And then when my mom reverses in a car, I like, I get a close.
Oh, I just got a message from work saying a whole bunch of Dell computers just showed up. Yay! Very much an ambient stream today. Quick walk to Asia, and then call it a wrap. Making sure you get your steps in today. Over here to the left, the Tree of Life. So the sandbox at Dinoland just reopened yesterday, I think. It's been under maintenance. Moana's here. I didn't know they had a Moana meet and greet. I thought the only way you could meet Moana, well, look at that view of Everest. Off in the distance there. I miss the night show here. I got rid of it when COVID hit. And it never came back. You know, come to think of it, we were at one of the last showings. I even think Eloise is wearing the dress. Here's Donald's Dino Bash. This is the reason Link always comes to this park. It's not that he loves the dinosaurs. Dinosaurs are cool and all. He loves these carnival games up here to the left. I'm gonna get DMCA'd. Wonder if all these streams have been flagged. Yeah, all these carnival games over here, the exit to Dinosaur, the rides over there. And we got Gertie up here. It's not actually Gertie, but that's the name I call it. We haven't had a churro Super Grandma Pat. I don't think we're gonna have a churro. We're just walking around. We don't really have a reason to be here anymore. We finished what we needed to do and we're melting. So we're probably here 10 more minutes. Start walking to the exit here in a second. But I think we're both gonna go home and change our shirts again. This is my airplane shirt. Like, I mean, it just, you're talking, there's two different levels of DMCA though, right, Tech? You got the one where Tech, or, so, three. You've got YouTube, but let's just ignore YouTube for a moment. We're talking Twitch. You've got the one where they mute you out, which I'm okay with that. It's the DMCA strike on Twitch that always worries me. I've never gotten one before, so I think it'll probably just be the muting thing. But, you know, I suppose it's the first time for everything, right? End the streak because I got DMCA'd at Disney. Big Blue and Beyond. I haven't seen that yet. Oh, the revised version of Nemo. That's a modified version of the show that used to be here. Hey, Rapier, yeah, streaming early because I don't know if I'll be able to stream late. So we're getting it out of the way with a nice ambient walk through the Animal Kingdom. Everest again, and a boat. We're entering Asia here. kind of what this is. Man-made nature. It's just like in nature. You hear the screams of people every 30 to 40 seconds. Could have done the super zoom, but we got our magic photos for today, I think. To Expedition Everest, which is the roller coaster that people like here. Both has pretty good drops and goes backwards. Those people were going backwards. Other than the reoccurring audio issue, how has video quality been today? Guessing a few stutters here and there as I move between access points, but is it way better than, say, the last time we did this when I could barely keep a connection at Hollywood Studios? Got a big thing coming behind me. No buffers. Nice. There is a Jang Mo in, or at least a second ago. That's what you were hearing, ice cream. Or it could possibly be Taylor Swift going to her next concert. If you don't know that reference, you're not a Swiftie. I'm glad, Tech. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know that. I'm very happy with both the software app I'm using. I think it compresses with a different algorithm, which has helped. It's just all around a better SRT app. Yeah, this seems to be working. Loads better. Well, I think here in about a moment, we're going to walk past every... We'll have walked the entire circuit. The monkeys aren't out today. I wonder where all the monkeys are. Too hot for them, maybe? Should go get on the water ride? I'm wearing the wrong shoes. Back heading towards Africa because somewhere along the line I missed a turn. everybody. Do one quick thing. We've been live just under an hour. I think. Oh my gosh, there's a giant bird. There's a giant bird coming for us. What's the bird's name? I can't remember. Something simple. Hope you got a good view of that, you guys. That was a good moment right there. That showed up on camera as well as it did here. I hope it did. Play into the camera. Well, we are gonna wrap this up then and start making our way back to the house, go change shirts because we are soaked, and yeah, I think awesome shot. Good. I'm gonna have to go back and clip that a little bit later. What is the bird's name? Why can't I remember? It's like, it's not Alex, it's but it's like a single syllable name. Why can't I think of the bird's name? It's from Up. That's gonna bother me now. I'll think about it the whole way home. Give me something to do on the plane. Or I could just Google it, I guess. See you later, Timon and Pumbaa. And Simba.
Haley, you wanna get in?
Okay. So, let's do this. Wait right here, Dad. So, good to see you all one last time. We are signing off. Another stream streak complete. I'm trying to get that tree back there. There we go. Look at that. There's the view. So, thanks for joining us in Disney. We'll be back at our normal time tomorrow, hopefully 6 p.m. Central. Unless I have to take my daughter somewhere. We'll see what happens. But stay healthy, stay safe, and until next trip, see ya.